Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am coming with the recipe of halvasan. Halvasan is a popular Gujarati sweet originated from Khambhat. It is made from coarsely grounded wheat flour, milk, edible gum and sugar. Let's check the ingredients first and start making halvasan. In a non-stick pan, add 1 tablespoon of clarified butter and fry edible gum on low flame little by little till it become crispy and puffed up. Make sure whenever you are frying edible gum, flame should be very low. Edible gum fried properly. Now transfer in one plate and keep aside. Now in same pan, take 1 tablespoon of clarified butter and add 1 tablespoon of broken wheat or cracked wheat. Roast till it puffs up and slightly changes its color. Now add milk to a pan. Stir continuously till milk reduces to half. Please note, whenever you are adding milk, add milk little by little with constant stirring so it will not stick to the bottom. Whenever milk started boiling, add fry gone into milk mixture and stir continuously. To curdle. Keep boiling this milk mixture and other side. In separate pan, caramelize 1/2 cup of sugar. Cook it on low flame till all sugar melts. Once the sugar starts to melt, stir constantly. Once all sugar is melted and become liquid, that time switch off the flame. Don't cook more. Now put the caramelized sugar into the milk mixture and stir constantly for 3 to 4 minutes. This will avoid any lumps forming in the mixture. Now cook this this mixture on medium flame till it dries up. Now add 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder and mix well. Cook till the mixture leaves sides of the pan and you can see halwasan mixture is ready. Switch off the flame and take out the halwasan mixture on a plate and allow it cool down a little and then we will make flat balls out of it. After half hour, shape each part into flat ball shape with using greased hands. Garnish all parts with sliced almond or you can use pistachio as well. Prepare all halwasan pieces in the same way and allow halwasan to come to room temperature and then it is ready to eat. Halwasan can be stored at room temperature for 10 to 12 days or in the fridge for 15 to 20 days. So friends, if you like this recipe, please share with your friends and family. I will come very soon with my new recipe. Stay tuned with me. Till then, bye. Thank you for watching.